Somebody stepped on my Reese's cup. That's fun.
What's up, guys? Sundance 270 here. What are we doing today?
2 half-pound cups are in this bad boy, meaning it's a 1-pound challenge. Everybody I've been seeing try and attempt it on the YouTubes have been doing it in 5 minutes or less, hopefully. Some with water, some without. I'm going to go with water. My throat's a little dry. I am not a capacity guy, but I do love me some Reese's cups. So we're going to see how this goes, and it's probably going to go really bad. Here we go. This is difficult to open. I'm so bad at this. God bless. Somebody stepped on my Reese's cup. That's fun. And this one's perfect. Okay. 5 minutes on the clock. Gonna attempt to eat both of these. They're 1/2 pound each, meaning 1 full pound. Oh. I did train a little bit, and I was able to do 1/2 pound, and I wasn't feeling froggy after the fact, so this is going to go well. Breathe. Hopefully I don't pass out or throw up. What am I doing? I'm nervous. I'm a little bit nervous, honestly. Honestly, a little bit nervous. Oh, wow. This thing is so heavy. Just a Reese's cup. 5 minutes on the clock. And begin.
My throat.
I'm not a capacity guy either. I'm going to make the 5 minutes, but we'll see. I'm going with some diabetic shock.
I'm so tired of this already.
Ugh. I'm gonna just leave this at one. I'm from a lot of peanut butter. My fat. Ugh. No way. I don't think it's not enough. So much sugar. One more white crumb. I don't feel good.
Ah, well, that is a 5-minute fail. Half pound and almost 5 minutes. Stop it. Go away. You're done. That was a fail. That was exhausting. I don't feel good.